Clieve, and I'm a tenor, and this is Nadya Kisseleva. And together we're going to perform for you the prologue to Britten's Turn of the Screw. It's based on a novella by Henry James, and the narrator has been at a rather dull party where everyone's been discussing their favourite ghost stories, and he says, "My ghost story is better than yours. Yours had one child in it, mine's got two." Which is another turn of the screw, really, isn't it? And he says, "But I'm not going to tell you yet. I'll tell you in 2 or 3 days' time." And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is the time. It is a curious story. I had it written in faded ink. A woman's hand. Governess to 2 children long ago. Untried, innocent. She had gone first to see their guardian in London. A young man, bold, a fan, and gay. The children's only relative. The children were in the country with an old housekeeper. There had been a governess, but she had gone. The boy, of course, was at school, but there was the girl, and the holidays now begun. This, then, would be her task, but there was one condition. I will, she said.